Somebody's either cold or hungry.
That's me. I'm cold. I can never regulate my temperature appropriately during the apocalypse. I'm either too hot or too cold all the time.
No, hot and cold during apocalypse right here.
Yeah, right.
Now, wait a minute. Is Possum in here? Because last time I thought she was like someplace in the Hub City. Yeah, she is.
She's right behind you.
Okay, I was just making sure. She tends to go out on her own and... You know.
If you don't know where Possum is, just look behind you.
It's already too late then.
It's already too late. Really? Really? Oh, shoot.
So come daylight, I'm going to go start chopping trees so we can make more spikes, I guess.
Well, I've got 35 iron ones and 87 wooden ones. So that's a start.
I've got 100 wooden ones.
I think there's 25 in the building supply over here.
Which side would you say they attack the most frequent? The north side?
Oh, you know, I thought last time they were pathing to the low ground.
Okay.
I thought they were north and west is what they've been doing, but...
Well,
yeah, I was going to say north and west seems to be the order of business.
Well, I could try to put that within the first ring, the iron ones, closest to the wall. Or should I put it on the wall? I don't know.
I think we should have spikes that face outwards from the wall towards the spiked pit.
Yeah. Yeah. It's going to take a lot of spikes.
I think that's going to stop a lot of the problems.
Okay, so the only thing to be aware of is if we put spikes on the wall that's actually in the pit towards the house, we're not going to be able to see and shoot the Zeds.
Oh, that's right.
There's a pig.
All right, yeah. Put them on the floor then, I guess.
Yeah, we got to spike the floor, and it wouldn't be a bad thing to eventually get the outside wall actually... you know, filled in with cobble and spiked.
Yeah.
You have to expand the pit one block, but if the outside wall was expanded and spiked, then we would have some awesomeness to be sure.
Oh, yeah.
Because once they got any attempt to leave the pit would result in them hurting themselves.
All right, let's see here.
I can hear you walking up there. Watch out.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh.
Where
like I say, I'm on my way out to see if she had anything worthwhile on her.
Where are you guys?
She has
south side.
Yao Chow and an old sham sandwich. At least I think that's her body. Unless there's another one out here someplace, I'll check quick. All right. Since you guys are all duly occupied with putting in spikes and stuff, what I'm going to do is I'm going to zip into town.
Here, guys.
And I'm going to see if I can hit some of the bookcases and see if there's any chance at all that I can find any of our missing firearm schematics or crossbow schematics.
Yeah,
right behind you, Bunny.
That's a great idea.
There's some iron ones and some regular ones.
Putting the spikes down. And now that we popped that screamer, you shouldn't see another one for a while. And my stamina and health are finally back up above 100, so I feel like I can make the trip and not have to worry about it.
Well, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to get on the corners of this wall and upgrade it to reinforced concrete.
There you go. So not the very bottom row of your cobblestone wall, but the next two rows going up from there should be upgraded to concrete as soon as possible, because once we have the spikes down, those are the two rows that they'll be beaten on whenever they're down there.
Right.
But I agree that at least the corners and the tower should probably be reinforced for the sake of Belchers.
Yep. Should have enough to do it, too. We'll find out.
Oh, I would be so pleased to have the
that
hunting
is her
rifle.
Weapon of choice. And is her weapon of choice. In our playthrough we were doing together, she was amazingly effective with it. You know, of course, I'm bonkers for the sniper rifle, and Hawk's bonkers for the sawed-off shotgun.
Yeah, I think everybody has their preferences.
Yeah.
Thunderbuss.
You can't be serious.
He loves,
loves his blunderbuss.
Really?
Yeah, my aim is so shoddy that, look, just give me a blunderbuss. If I hit it, it's gone. That's all that matters.
Yeah, when you
when
you start making them with a good level of gunsmithing, they do a lot of damage. I mean, really.
I'll believe you.
Oh, jeez. Ran out of concrete.
Got another Zed.
That barely got... That didn't even finish all the corners. God bless. All that concrete.
Yeah. The joy.
It's pathetic. Yeah. Well, it's better anyway. Look at it that way.
I have a blue spruce seed some zombie had on it. Why?
He had a green thumb.
All right.
It might have been gangrene, but it was green.
It was gangrene now.
It was an evergreen thumb.
Oh, shit.
She saw me.
Yep.
Wait a minute. I'm going to try to take her down. All I got is my shotgun. Damn it.
There she is.
Got her?
She's down.
Bear. Out on the path.
Bear.
Oh,
bear,
good God.
Bear.
We are... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Here he comes.
He's coming.
Remember to jump.
Oh, no.
Jump over it.
Oh, no. He's chasing me.
Oh, my God. Whoa.
I'm trying to shoot him in the hall, I guess.
All right. I removed the bridge, so...
Yeah. Jump the chimney. Okay, he's down.
We got a Belcher.
Yes, we do. We got a Belcher. Good God.
That guy out there?
He's down. Belcher's down. Somebody can make it. He's going to have good loot.
God.
He had a flashlight and 9mm.
I'll take care of the pit, Zed.
Got one down here in the pit.
Got him? Okay.
Quit hitting my wall.
Alright, so I will openly admit that I pulled the bear in. I did not mean to pull the bear in. I looked at him through the scope and the firearm went off. I didn't realize my touchpad was on and my thumb tapped my touchpad and that was that.
Wait.
Hit him right square between the eyes and otherwise I think he'd have probably not been all that terribly excitable, but that was my fault.
Oh, that was interesting. He was chasing me.
Heck? That's twice in a row.
It's a zombie bear, too.
Yep.
Oh!
You'll have lots of rotten flesh.
Yeah. Buddy,
that's excellent for fertilizer.
Well, that was exciting.
Exciting.
That was cool, but I wasn't worried about it.
Yeah.
I've never seen one spawn like that in a horde. That was pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's because we're at day 42, like having Belchers in a Screamer horde. Now we're going to start seeing that, you know?
Wow.
Bridge, is that?
Alright.
Yeah.
We have a drawbridge?
We're getting a drawbridge.
Drawbridge.
Should we make it like. We should spike it like four. It's actually four wide, eh? So.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. I forget all we're going to need. We need a lot of stuff for that. Like a butt ton of springs. And...
A lot.
Yeah. Alright, so who would like a 493 crossbow?
Ooh. Oh! me.
All right, one for Hawkeye.
And I am crafting bolts like crazy right now.
Bang, okay. There you go, bud.
Did you want me to save some of this so we can do some exploding ones?
You know, if you do exploding ones, I wouldn't do all that many. You know, I'd do like a dozen or something because the simple fact is that as a specific weapon... For the right kind of targeting, it's very useful. But once the Zeds come in and they get in the pit, basically they're useless to us because if we fire them into the pit, we're just going to destroy all our hard work with spikes and everything.
Chopping trees, chopping rocks out the front. Well, that's where I am.
Putting the spikes down.
I won't say what I thought you were doing.
Isn't that pretty?
All right. Well, Spike Lady, if you want to come right over here for a moment. I'm right in front of the frames. There you go. You'll have to get awesome. The bolts from Freakbird, but...
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yep.
2 minutes.
All right. Whoa. There's a crossbow for...
Where is she?
I don't know. I hear her. She saw
Whoever does not have a crossbow, it's in the weapons supply over here.
Gonna try to spot her from the roof.
She called in another bear, too.
Thank you. Sorry.
She did, but she called in a board. And
Bear!
I'm bleeding. Hang on, I'm running away.
What's this? Well, we're gonna go through these bolts.
If I open this hatch, can the bear, like, hit us through it?
I would. Why don't you reach down there and check? See what he says.
Don't shoot at me!
Apparently not.
I keep shooting him.
You're about
he's
to
dead.
Walk right off the edge of your hot guy.
He's dead. No, he's not.
No, but he is on the spikes, which is perfect.
Yep.
Ah! I clocked up the thing really quick. That was awesome. I was like, oh, this is great. He's on the spikes. This is perfect. Oh, no, he's not.
He is really mad, too.
Yeah, he's taking damage.
Good God, you'd think he'd be dead by now.
There's some tough critters.
Yeah!
He's dead. Alright, who's that?
Yeah, I don't know where he is.
Down here. Got him.
See if I can get anything off this bear. He might be... No, he's in the spikes. Yep, one surround. Ooh, a spike went right through his bare ass.
Bare ass.
Looks like he has a little pointy tail. That's terrible. I know. Oh, I wanted to repair. There's the top cobblestone block on that one tower is damaged. Need to go fix that.
Someone to man each of the four towers.
The one tower has a one cobblestone on top. I literally ran out of concrete at that point. Really ticks me off.
Well, the day 42 horde should be a good test.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to go over to the, I guess, the northwest tower.
Yep, I'm in the southeast at the moment.
This side usually gets pretty active.
Yeah, we've had them come in from the north and from the west a lot. I'd say maybe half the time they're coming from the north and west, and the other half of the time they're coming from the south. But they almost never come in from the east side.
Yeah.
Ooh. Who made all the bolts?
I did. Mm. Have at it.
Have at it. That's what they're there for. Let's see.
All right. So before this all kicks off, I'm going to take these duct tape and things that I've got here. And at the day 42 horde on its way. Sky is red. We just found the crossbow schematic today. Very pleased about that. That's going to help a lot with the situation.
Hell yeah. Six minutes, people.
Yeah, this thing's only got 7 rounds for it, so.
Check in the ammo chest. There should be a whole pile of 9mm rounds.
They're 2mm rounds.
Here we go.
All right, let's see where they're coming from.
From here the they east. Come.
From the east. Yep. From the east.
Of course. And that's interesting. She's not dropping in.
There they
yeah,
go.
They're in the northeast corner.
Can you help over there?
Little bit.
All right.
They're just so fast.
Yep.
Trying yeah, to get them to jump really... in the hole, but.
Got guys in hazmat suits.
Yep. Light on, yeah.
Go down, damn it. All right. Boy, a lot here of heads. More. Football guy.
In the pitch you go, Mr. Football Man.
Boy, a bunch of them.
He must be the rusher.
Okay, now they're coming in from the other side over there. Both sides.
Sniper rifle's about shot.
Nurse!
Yep. Alright.
Nice job. Knocked his leg out. Comes another one, nurse.
I wonder what kind she is.
And we'll find out.
More coming in at the northeast corner.
Another footballer. Another nurse. Wish she's quit running in circles.
Yeah, no. That kind of drives footballer. Me nuts when they do that.
Okay, she's down. Is that one of those okay. military guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, good God. Ooh, I took her arm off. Okay, he fell down in the pit.
He's done.
This guy right here, you can't make up his mind what he wants.
Ooh, Belcher! Belcher!
Where?
South corner!
Yeah, I gotta get clear for a second.
South corner!
He was right on me.
Oh, oh
he is
on me.
Oh, boy.
Dang it.
Come here, fat boy.
Oh, bad ammo.
Ow.
He's gonna blow.
Yep, there he went.
Ooh, good.
Another one right here.
Oh, God.
I don't like this.
Try to keep him staggered. There we go.
He dropped something.
Yeah.
Yeah, who wants to go out there and get it?
Oh, go ahead, Freak. You run out there and get it for us.
Military guy?
I mean, yeah, I got this.
Yeah.
Take a nap, damn it. Oh, wow, she's... Yeah. What the hell was that about?
another cop coming.
Minor 49er.
Oh, there he is. All right.
Two of them.
Two!
No.
He's gonna belch.
The other one staggered.
Careful.
Ooh, he blew.
Got him down.
Oh,
the rounds on him. If he blows, he's gonna not only do a lot of damage down there, he's gonna do a lot of damage to you guys. There you go.
He's oh! Staggered.
Blew up anyway. Wow.
Yeah, yeah, he still blew. I got hurt too. Acid hit me.
Hazmat.
Well, that's all my shotgun bullets, but thank God for them.
Left, crawler!
That seems good. I can't.
Alright, I'm done with crawler. Got a hazmat zombie down, beating on the wall.
Oh wow, that nurse is doing some damage over there too.
Another crawler, northeast corner, running in, construction worker on the wall.
I see him.
Oh, another cop.
Oh god.
And a green guy.
Ow, that really hurt bad.
Yeah, that hit.
I'm gonna get a first aid kit.
You gotta.
Yeah, I was gonna say, if you need to pull
get
back
a first
and get
aid
some
kit.
Medical.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I've got a bandage, that's about all I got.
Alright, we got a screamer. Watch him because he's up the wall.
Spider!
Yep.
Your corner.
Yeah, I know. He's trying. Come on up here, bud. You guys firing on him?
Yep.
Where is he?
I'm ready for melee. If he comes up over the top, everything I've got is too slow to do more than one shot before he'll be on me, so.
I can't shoot past Possum, alright, I'll help you.
Corner. Got him bad.
Oh, God.
Jesus, wheeze.
Alright. Thanks, guys, I appreciate it. That would have been ugly if he'd have gotten up here.
He's running like a damn fool. I don't know.
Yeah.
Now they're just wailing away on the walls.
Oh, we got him. Right underneath you, Pop, there's a block missing.
I'm not surprised.
Careful.
There's a lot of zombies down here.
Where that belcher went off, though.
Yep.
I'm all out of ammo.
Construction worker. Two.
Football player.
Yep, I seen.
Got another screamer coming in. Another spider zombie.
Oh, God. Another military one.
Got a construction worker down here off the end. There we go.
Another football player, too.
Oh my god, I'm out of ammo. Jeez.
And a spy.
I don't have any ammo at all.
Down to seven shots. I'm trying to wait until there's a off again.
Scooch by you there, Possum. I'm gonna have to try to see if I can find anything to fight with here.
I'm on 8 rounds.
I'm down to my melee weapon only.
3 o'clock, think, guys. We can make this.
Oh yeah.
I think that I'm gonna pair up all the
spider. Northeast corner.
Are you kidding me? don't know what's going on with my internet.
Good shooting.
Football player.
And that's it for my ammo.
Dula, I've got 25 here bolts if you need them.
All right, actually, I'm going to slip past you because I think there's a couple more rounds left up there.
On the northeast side.
Go, 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 go.
Holy crap. He's down. I hear another spider.
I don't.
All right, there are 24 arrows left up here.
Okay, I hear him now. There he is, northeast corner. He's coming. He's gonna come right over that same spot.
Oh, you bastard! Watch out! Watch out!
Right there. Oh, nice.
I got him right in the head.
Just right in the head. Eluded him.
Good job.
We're almost there, guys.
Green guy. Got a crawler over by the mine entrance. He's pretty far away.
He's down.
A hazmat suit. Three of them.
Damn.
Ah.
Couple boy. That's it for rounds. I am completely out in every way, shape, and form. Well, I guess say there's 25 steel arrows.
There it is, for you. Time to go out in melee.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit you.
Time to clean up house, people. Seriously?
Oh. I missed him.
I did too.
Only problem is we can't get out because we can't reach across with the frames. Oh, there we go. All right.
I was going to say, I got frames. Hold on.
Oh, it was a matter of the frames wouldn't reach?
Oh.
That's why we need that drawbridge.
Oh, yeah. There's a Zambia over here. I'm going to have to crawler somewhere.
Yeah.
Facial piercing.
Wow, they just messed up this wall over here.
Yeah. Running in the outside edge here just to see if we got any dead outside. I only found one.
Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun sit down on me. No food or water, maybe 7 days until I die. The bombs are falling, there was fire burning in the sky. The dead have risen and I don't know why. Help me, oh great spirit in the sky. Don't let the sun sit down on me. Don't let the sun sit down on me. Don't let the sun sit down on me. Don't let the sun go down. Now I'm running, I'm hiding, I'm not afraid of dying. In fact, it's just the opposite, I'm afraid I'll go.